Freedom Service Dogs is an organization that rescues shelter dogs from around the country. Once they get the dogs, the staff and volunteers put many hours into training these dogs to become service animals for wounded veterans and people with disabilities.
Jumping up and down the floor, my hat is an animal, and once there was an animal, it had a sound.
I'm the foundation training director, which means I am responsible for finding and testing the dogs that we pull into the program as potential service dogs, and also making sure that the dogs get through the first half of their evaluations and training on the road to becoming a service dog.
But it came back with a story to say.
I'm the chief operating officer. So basically, I'm in charge of the operations. And so I work with every department here and kind of watch over everything we're trying to accomplish, make sure all our protocols are working well, type of thing.
The forest of talking trees. They used to sing about the birds and the bees. The bees had declared a war. The sky wasn't big enough for them all. The birds, they got help.
I am a service dog trainer. So playtime with the dogs every morning is how we start the day. And that takes a couple of hours. And then training the dogs, doing evaluations, going in public, working on custom tasks, helping with little bits of caretaking stuff or medical restraint requirements, and doing demonstrations for the public sometimes, and anything else that kind of pops up.
I think my favorite part, just based on my my responsibilities at Freedom, are getting to see the dogs in the shelter environment or from the rescue, and kind of where they come from, and then watching the full transition from them, you know, maybe being nervous or unsure, just never having been trained, to turning into these dogs that, you know, somebody threw them away at some point and said, you know, I don't want to spend the time with you, or, you know, I don't think you can be a good enough dog for me to want to keep. And then to see the transition that they can make into a service dog or even just a great pet for somebody, I think that's my favorite part, just to watch what they're capable of and to just kind of go, look at this dog that you didn't think was worth it, and now look what they've accomplished.
When a dog finally gets something, when a new command finally clicks with them, you can kind of see it happen. When they're really confused and you do it over and over and over again, and then you start to see it making more sense to them and they're doing it more fluidly, and it's like that light bulb turned on for them. That's when it's fun.